All right, guys, so one of the objectives with this fire Adam mentioned earlier is controlling or reducing the prevalence of invasive species. Right here behind us, we've got multiple rows, and why this is significant is the timing of this fire. So as a perennial plant, this plant, multiflora rose, is greening up and coming out of dormancy. So it stored energy over the winter in its root system, and now it is using that energy to leaf out, essentially. So it's exhausting and using a lot of its root reservoir, right, that energy stored in there. But now, before it has time to really photosynthesize, we're hitting it with fire. There's not much energy left in that plant to be able to then come out of that fire. So essentially, at ground level, we're top killing it, so it really is not going to green up based on this fire. If we had done this a month prior or a month later, we wouldn't have this exact result with multiflora rose in particular.